Say Mike St. John over the past 10 years, anytime I have a stupid idea and no budget, I always say, hey, Mike, can you make this happen? And he did it again. So, Mike, thank you, man. I love you so much, buddy. Thank you. All right. Thank you, Tom and crew. Paul Barker at Omerge, Alan at Kilimanjaro, Wayne Joyner for doing the 3D things. Thanks for all the people I played with in the past, Aaron and Ryan and Steve and Dave and everybody in the Order of Magnitude band. Thanks, Trace and Rain. I'm sorry, Rain, for using these words, but daddy's gotta eat. And thank you guys, all of you, for being here for all these years and helping me during this period of weirdness. What else we got going on here? There's gonna be a costume contest. It's not really a contest. If you go to Dev's An Album Party, and you post your pictures, and we're going to put them up behind us here. Go to Dev's An Album Party, or Dev's Anal Bum Party. Trick or Treat thing. All these songs are recreated. I didn't have any of the original files, so it was a pain in the dick. There's a Christmas stream coming up. Get ready for that. And I got to wear my glasses because I'm old, so it's not as heavy metal as it looked. On drums today, we got Dr. Skinny. On keyboards is Dr. Skinny. Drums is Nivid. Bass is Floofy McPoser. It's all me. Let's see what else we got going on here. I'm live, the band isn't. Thanks to Stage It. All my guitars are in Europe, so I'm using a couple other guitars that aren't Framus, but rest assured I am Framus guy. You guys ready? Dev's Anal Bum Party, you ready? You ready? Come on! Woo! All right, let's do it. All right. Let's bring the band out here. Hey, can you move that icon there with the little words on the side so I can see the screen a little more here? Let's bring the band out. Ah, check it out. Ready? Ready for the band? Come on. Bring him out. Here comes the band. Well, in a minute. So, happy Halloween, my friends. These are your songs you requested. 90% of them have never been played before, so wish me luck. All right, band! Bring the band! Bring the band! Here we go. Yeah? Where are they? There they are! There we go.
Mom.
ladies and... Huh? Yeah. For you. Another one. Another mellow one. Never played this one. From Terria. The song's called Nobody's Here.
It's all lies, true. I think I get actually true.
Thank you!
Ladies and gentlemen, in a year of relentless depression and weirdness, we bring you yet another desperate attempt at your attention. Here comes the Devin Townsend Christmas Special. Don't forget to come!
Hi, let's get Annie on stage. Hey, can you move the screen so I can see a bit more? Cool. You got your costumes on? Send them to Dev's an album party. Hashtag Dev's anal bum party.
Behind me, you will be put up on the screens. It will be
so awkward for you. And that one guy, that guy's me. Oh, I forgot to say thanks to Jim Morward. Thanks to Tim Bohr. There's so many people I want to say thanks to. Anyway, Annika Van Giersbergen, yeah! Whoa, no, I'm muted. Did that on purpose. friend. Thank you so much for helping. Here's you guys. Cat. It's another kitty cat. Man, just kitty cat. Cats everywhere. I can't see shit. Thank you so much, guys. We're gonna get through it. We'll be back on tour. Happy days are in front of us. Hey, could you grab me some more water, man? So much for playing along. It was supposed to be Devs an album party. No, it wasn't. It was a takeoff of the Susan Boyle thing.
Cause I'm a dick.
What's next? Oh, I know. Yeah. It's another song with Annie because she's my hero. I hope you're watching, Annie, and if you're not, well, still my hero.
We're down in the lava once more. Yes. Indeed, the lava is hot. Touch this.
I'm okay. All right. Ready? Thanks, man. Come on, Annie.
Oh,
not scary enough on the stage. That's what I feel. Come on, Zim. Come on, Doug. Please. All right, that's better. All right, guys, you doing all right? Thanks for these requests. What do we got? We got a wild... All right. Oh! Ding, ding. Need to go, but no, you suck it.
Check this one out.
We'll be right back.
everybody. Happy Halloween. If you want to buy some merchandise, look at all these things. We've got all these special Halloween pieces of merchandise, as well as all this. Look at this. If you want to have a stuff thing, or an empath thing, or a dev thing, or a green thing, or one of these girly things, or a parrot, or one of these, who'd want that, and a red one. Ooh, red's good. Look at that, with a beard, doesn't even work, but buy it anyway. Look at that, it's a puppet. Omerch.com, ladies and gentlemen. Monetizing art sucks, but we're doing it anyway because it's Halloween, so trick or treat, babies. Now back to the...
What am I doing? Is that the wrong one? That was a brutal edit. Sorry, guys. Wait, they're stalled. Look at them. Dude, that's the best. Fuck that keyboard player. Wait, it's gonna start in the middle. Just wait. I'm all alone here with a monolithic slab of humanity standing behind me like all that is good and evil combined into one trick-or-treating goodness. They're all shadows of the formal self. Okay, Okay, here we go. Let's try this one.
Let it rain.
drummer's gotta go. This guy here, get him out.
Gene, thanks, brother. Thanks, Laura. Thanks, Steve. Thanks, everyone who made this happen. Thank you all, man. I feel so fortunate to be able to be in contact with all these musicians. It's great. I feel like I'm 100 years old, though. I know why a lot of these songs have not been played before, by the way. Wait, is he coming? Where's Gene? Where's Gene? Where's Gene? Come on, Gene. Watch me fuck this song. Maybe he left. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to take this moment to apologize for Gene Hoglan. He said he was going to be here, and then he just ended up being like, you know what? He lost. Man, we call him Gene Slimmons now. That's what he was saying, man. Look at this guy. But here he comes. I'm so stoked. So stoked. Right? Gene!
Okay, ready? Last song, guys.
Hey, get the costumes up. You know what this one is, right? Thanks, buddy. All right. Oh, shit, how does this work? All right. So I'm exhausted. I'm taking 2 weeks off after this. If you need me, I'll be back in 2 weeks, all right? Excellent. Excellent. Beautiful. What? Oh, the whole family. So, I don't want to do the dance. So many songs, I just took the ones that got the most votes. I'm gonna stop apologizing. I'm Canadian. Okay. If you're drunk at home, if you're in your ginch, which is Canadian from underpants, sing along! Let's do this!
Gonna have to lay at your cold, cold. and everybody disappears. It's a figment of my imagination, as is reality. Ladies and gentlemen, see you at Christmas. I'm taking 2 weeks. Don't bother me. Honestly, love you. Thanks to everybody for being here. Trick or treat, someone says. Thanks for everybody who's dressed up and given. Thanks to everybody who helped. There's another guy. Super green. Some more people. Thanks for everybody who's helping me with my career. Such as it is. Sorry this year has been so fucked up, but you know what? It is for all of us, so there's a unifying factor there. And everybody, we'll be back at some point. Trust me. Try and take it easy on yourself. Don't go too crazy with the fear and self-pity, because ultimately, we're just a bunch of dumbass primates trying to get along and find someone to love. So, enjoy your night. Whoa, look at that guy! We love you. Thank you so much again. I mean that. Thank you, everybody who's helped here. Thanks, everybody at Northern. Thanks for my translucent shirt where our pumpkin came through for a second. You guys have a great night, okay? Love you lots. Bye. I'm going to pack up all my shit. Hey, I'm going to take the camera. Hey, check out. I'm going to give you guys a tour here real quick of what's going on. Check this out. No, it's going to work, man. The middle camera, you just got to see everything that we've been set up here. This is crazy. Okay, so I'll just take this one. It's on. It's on.